The Capitals, after experiencing a significant amount of roster turnover in the offseason, exceeded expectations by finishing in first place in the Metropolitan Division for the third consecutive season. They also finished strong, going 12-3 in their final 15 games. However, the knock on this team has always been playoff performance. They have not advanced past the second round since 1998. Will this year be the year? That remains to be seen, but here are three keys for a deep playoff run. Number one, make things easy on the goaltender. Coach Barry Trotz might use Philip Grubauer and Braden Holtby in key situations, but the defense needs to step up no matter who's in net. The Caps allowed the third most chances in the slot or in the crease. That's not gonna fly in the playoffs. So the defense, both the blue liners and the forwards, have to play sound hockey. Number two, take advantage of power play opportunities. Washington had the seventh best power play unit this season, and Alex Ovechkin is a lethal weapon at the left faceoff dot. Ovechkin scored 17 power play goals during the regular season, the second most in the NHL. Forwards Nicholas Backstrom, Evgeny Kuznetsov, and TJ Oshie can also put pucks in the net. Number three, get secondary scoring. Ovechkin scored 49 goals this season, leading the league for the seventh time in his 13-year career. If he doesn't continue to put points on the board, the Caps could be in trouble. Jacob Vrana, Brett Conley, and Lars Eller each had one goal in the last 10 games of the regular season. They'll need to contribute for a sustained playoff run. There you have it. It won't be easy, but Washington has everything it needs to push through past the second round.